You know, you can't. You're starting to record. Oh God. Okay.
You whatever. Suck. Right. First, you can't see the mouse, and now he's freaking. Now you can't. Now you're dropping his keyboard. Oh, hi. Oh, did I mention we're alive? Because we are, unfortunately for everybody else.
Yeah, we're still alive. One sec. Let me move the mic a little closer to us.
Can you see?
Yeah, I can see.
We have like a new setup. It's pretty awesome.
Yeah, I got a new mixer, so hopefully, it's fixed most of my audio issues, because I had a blue icicle before, and it was a piece of fucking chick. And I got an X to you, and now that's way better.
I'm gonna miss the audio issues, especially the pitch changes in our voice. That was amazing.
Yeah, the pitch changes. That was all that thing.
Don't jump on sushi.
It's been so long.
I would explore the island because the story thing won't happen yet.
I see.
Chopper, what are you doing?
I don't need to go there right now.
What is even in your inventory?
One sec, I gotta remember the. Well,
clearly, you don't remember how to play.
I don't remember
game.
How to play.
Abby, you need to go sleep at the inn.
Oh yeah, I do. Let's see, what do I have in mind?
I got a bunch of letters. That's your key items. Psst. Chopper, I'm gonna throw something at you if you don't fucking stop.
Wow. She's been in the bathroom all day today.
Oh, here! Pissing on my furniture? Not cool, man.
I didn't mean to do that. Well, anyway, I gotta sleep at the end because apparently I'm low on health. I gotta finish this damn game.
Not because you're bad at the game or anything.
Yeah, well, I have no idea. I'm sure in the last video I was very bad. I can't.
You were very bad in the toy box.
Yeah, it was terrible.
It was funny.
I couldn't block anything.
Yeah, I know. It was pretty fail.
Alright.
Did you go sleep at the inn? You just passed the inn.
Oh, was that the inn?
Yes, that was the inn. You see the mushroom?
Oh, okay. Yeah, okay. Yeah, I see.
You need to not play this game while you're wearing glasses.
No, it's just... I kind of forgot what the inn was. I thought that was pretty... Alright. Now we can actually do shit.
Why not?
Yeah, it's been forever. Forever. I don't even remember the last time we played.
A while ago.
Well, yes, thank you. That was very helpful.
Why didn't you hit it with the hammer?
Oh. Whatever. I don't really know, actually.
Well, at least you still remember how to play. That's
good
news.
I would never forget.
And you hold her down.
I remember.
Let her go. You suck. You definitely didn't remember. You suck!
Well, you know, what can I say? Ah, shit. This is gonna suck.
And I each have 7 HP. Well, at least you'll level up fast.
Maybe.
So, yeah, the other...
No, I won't.
Well, either... You're about to level up regardless, so... Oh, yeah. So, yeah, I'll be getting back to Shadow Hearts soonish.
And it just walks away. Ow. I'm not timing any of this right. So now we have a couch.
Yeah.
It's been so long since we played. We got a couch and a new mixer in the meantime. Man, that means it's been months. Months.
Well.
I thought we would never let's date again. Well, I didn't think that. We'll definitely be let's dating all of this area, and wow.
I can't wait for Berseria.
Yeah.
No, don't use your items. You're about to level up, so don't even worry about it.
Oh, am I?
Yeah. Yeah, I can't wait for Tales of Berseria. As I think we have a bit of Stockholm Syndrome with Dysteria, even though it really wasn't a bad game, but the story was really shit.
Okay, so that's fully upgraded, so... Yeah, let's just upgrade HP, because that's what I need.
Off
he goes.
Oh, go see if you can touch that plant. Some of them give you items.
I see.
And some of the trees and stuff give you items, like the big trees and the bushes.
I see. So now our setup is really comfy compared to before, where we had to sit at the desk. Which is... Not that it was horrible or anything, it's just now it's like so chill compared to before.
Yeah. Oh look, you found the entrance to the dungeon. But yes, we'll be continuing Shadow Hearts 3 soon. And
that one has horrible audio issues in it, like holy crap, that one is just a giant mess.
I know. Wait, are we just talking about the playthrough or are we talking about the game?
No, the playthrough.
You know what? It makes me love it though. It gives it personality. No, you can't go this way. Go back to the village.
Okay.
I mean, see if you can get a coconut or something from these trees, like, by hitting it. I know you can do it with some of the trees, but I don't know. I love that playthrough. And, I mean, it has charm to it with its shitty audio problems. What a dick. So how about that color splash? It looks disgusting.
Well, if people like it, seem to like it, how it looks better than Sticker Star.
It's disgusting.
I know, I'm sure it probably is.
It's very insulting. It's very insulting when you compare
it. I'm just doing that because saving is automatic in this game.
Oh no. Oh no, the kids are gone. Everybody's crying. Maybe you guys should fucking not depend on a damn fish to watch your fucking kids, you dumbasses. I don't feel sorry for y'all. Watch your own fucking kids.
Harsh. What's up here? Oh.
You know, you might want to switch a party member to Bo and see if they talk shit about you while you guys are...
Let me see if I remember how to do that.
Okay, well you're going to need to learn how to do that because Sushi is going to be joining your party soon and turn invisible. See if they talk shit about you.
How do I go invisible? Oh yeah, it's one of these. Wait.
In Paper Mario Thousand Year Door, I guess they don't, but in Paper Mario Thousand Year Door, or you have to talk to them and then try and go invisible. But yeah, in Thousand Year Door, there's a part where you have to use invisibility in order to hear the crows talk shit about you. It's amazing. What are you doing?
I forgot what button it was. Sorry. Alright. So that's that. Okay, this is switch. Okay, let's get Wyatt back out. Alright.
Alright. Oh, you have to jump down the tree.
Yes, I have to jump this way. Okay.
Oh yeah, in the next playthrough after Shadow Hearts 3 or during.
Do I have to go back to the jungle?
No, the jungle. That's not the jungle.
Hey, there's a thingy over here. Maybe.
You passed the entrance to the jungle. That Yoshi's sleeping. I'm curious to know if he's panicked like everybody else. I don't understand why the Yoshis don't act like parents and go find their damn kids. Idiots.
Yeah, they're kind of dumb. Oh well.
But yeah. Oh, there's the coconut trees, maybe. That's not the way to the jungle, by the way.
I see.
I see. You already got a bunch of coconuts, you don't have to worry about that one.
Yeah, I assume my inventory was full. Your inventory goes full a lot in this game.
But until I was rudely interrupted by Paul, the playthrough, whenever, which kind of, I mean, I've kind of been waiting to get to it. I may get it to get, you see that area up there? That's the jungle.
Well, I thought the thing was the monkeys was the jungle.
No, this is the jungle.
Oh, is it?
You need Sushi to get it, to get anywhere. I don't actually remember how you get, oh yeah, there you go. I will finish this sentence, I promise. So, yeah, I haven't decided when we're gonna do it, it's just basically when I feel like it. I'm gonna play Chrono Trigger. That should be fun.
she feels like it.
Oop, basically.
I kicked the mic. Oh, well. Let me move it back.
Well, it wouldn't be a playthrough of ours if there wasn't some kind of fuck-up with the audio.
It probably won't be that much of a fuck-up, to be honest. Let's see if I can get that. Wait.
You have to get sushi out of the tree. How do you do that? By the way, after this, I never used sushi. And it's not because I found sushi to be useless or anything, I just liked other party members more. Man, these grapes are good.
Yeah.
I put them in the freezer and they're delicious.
Joins my party so casually.
You kind of need her for this part. Now, before you leave this area, you need to get the final seed for the next fucking... No, yeah. You can only get into the water for, via piers, so you gotta look for... So, there's probably some piers. Like, there's another log, so you might be able to find some piers over this way.
Okay. Huh. Don't let me through.
Well, because there's water behind it, you have to travel through the water.
Oh, that's cool.
And you can, I think you can go underneath the bridges if I'm not mistaken.
Hmm.
You just have to submerge under for a second, which I don't know what the button was, so you found it.
The action button.
You have to get off on and off by piers.
I see. He's Mario. He can't just jump.
No.
Bummer.
This is Paper Mario.
But he's still Mario.
He's cooler than Mario. I'm biased because Paper Mario is my favorite Nintendo game.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Which is why I have so much hatred for certain games.
Color Splash doesn't seem as big as off as a new Pikmin game.
I don't fucking care. It's still an insult. I don't fucking care. And Nintendo's decisions with Paper Mario made me hate another series. It sucks, but it's true. What did you say?
I have to get it later. He won't let me have it now for whatever reason. He's just, it's not ready yet. What he says, so I'm gonna believe him.
Is that what he like? There, it wasn't because you have to save the kids first.
He just said that it's not ready yet.
You probably have to. Well, you definitely need to get it before you go back to Mushroom. What is, am I actually saying that? Toad Town?
Toad Town.
Is that what it was called?
I don't.
The Mushroom Kingdom. We'll call it that.
I don't remember that town name either. All I know is it was really big for a... I'm not used to RPG towns being that big.
Somebody's sleeping.
Huh. Let's see. What's over here? Oh. Wait.
Do you hear our bird is having a blast? No way. Get that item regardless. I think does about, yeah, she does belly flop. So if their arrows are pointed up, she can't attack, so you're lucky. Fail.
Well, at least I killed it, so it doesn't matter.
Oh no, I'm out of grapes.
Huh?
I'm out of grapes.
I'm out of grapes.
It sucks.
Well, isn't there more in the freezer?
Yeah, I just don't feel like getting up to get it.
Off he goes.
Very good.
Shit.
You're so good at this game.
I haven't blocked a single thing today.
You were on fire, let me tell you.
What can I say? I'm pro Paper Mario.
I'm telling you. It kills me inside sometimes. I didn't say that.
Yeah.
You get all your
I think it kills a lot of people. Whoever watches it, it probably kills.
It'll kill Ryoma, and I'll be very upset.
Oh my gosh. What is this?
Greatly damages all enemies while on the ground or ceiling. Oh, there's the sleeping Yoshi. I think Stewie likes our snoring friend.
Yeah. So.
Hmm.
I don't know if I could have got to him from there, but
no, you no, because there was a plot. There was an area.
So
Anime's so Final Fantasy 15 looks like shit. I'm just gonna put that out there.
Yeah, I know. It's like all our Zestiria complaints are moot compared to how bad FF15 looks.
I love Zestiria.
It's like
I was never besides the shitty story, I loved the characters, I loved the gameplay, so I only
That's so hard to time. What? That's so hard to time, Jesus.
No. I liked the characters, I liked the gameplay, so I can at least say that I liked most of the game. I don't... Oh god, I hate
this. Oh man, that's weird. I guess I have to wait till the sprite of it sticking out has attacks or whatever.
Yeah, or something.
Whatever, that's cool.
Either way, yeah, Final Fantasy 15, not happy with that game, looks like shit, frame rate drops. Really, really terrible fucking season pass bullshit DLC. Fucking DLC. Putting my. But the biggest insult is holding the party members hostage and story hostage behind DLC. That's fucking bullshit, man.
Well, there's.
I don't care what their excuse is. There's no fucking excuse. Sushi's the only one you can.
Well, good. Already getting an upgrade. I guess that's why it's
there's
here.
Just no fucking excuse. I don't care what excuse they use. There's no fucking excuse on why the party members can't be playable.
Yeah, their like thing is, oh, people are like, oh, but he won't be as like complex as Noctis. And I'm like, well, why couldn't they have all been complex? Everyone in Zestiria is reasonably complex. So what the fuck? And it's like, I don't even think Noctis will be as complex as anyone in Zestiria, honestly, in terms of playing them. No?
Oh. Well, you're poisoned. That sucks.
Ouch.
Well, you're gonna kill it this turn anyway.
Good.
I don't know. The only game that I'm really looking forward to from Square Enix at this point is Kingdom Hearts 3, and that's just because they have me by the balls.
Yep, they got you by the balls.
But we're gonna play Final Fantasy 15. I ain't paying a dime for it, though.
She's gonna sell games, or she's gonna sell games to get it.
Or ask for it for Christmas. I personally am not putting any money towards it. That's not how you use items. Go back to your items menu. No. There's an item shortcut
yeah,
where you can
right.
use it.
It's been so long. This one don't wanna die.
Probably not, even though it'd be funny. I mean, what?
So...
Alright, yeah, go over the bridges.
So do I want to leave?
Let me see. We gotta go...
Oh, wait. No.
There's another bridge, so probably not. Ooh, ring the bells! Ring the bells! Hee.
Okay.
I wanted you to ring it, that's all. Ring it again! You should ring them again.
Oh.
That scared me, actually. Not even going to lie! You got the hammer down, and sushi seems really easy for you to use. You don't really need that for this fight.
Oh, I fucked up.
Very good.
It did a good bit of damage, actually, for fucking up that bad.
Oh boy, poisoned again. Shocker.
Don't make fun of me.
I would never make fun of you.
FF15 just... They had to nerf the graphics for the frame rate, and the frame rate's still not consistent.
You didn't need to do that.
Why?
Because you already had full star power.
Oh.
I'm gonna very heal. I'm gonna heal with my star power then.
Very good. Very good, honey. Go ahead.
Which one is it?
Refresh. But yeah, And the thing that bothers me about it is people will try to defend it.
Is this a spiky guy?
No.
Oh. For some reason I thought he was.
It's these. People are trying to defend it, and I'm just like, no.
Well, they're gonna defend it. People are gonna defend it no matter what. People always defend things that they've been looking forward to. But
I
don't think it's gonna be as bad as No Man's Sky, but I think people should assume it's gonna be another Phantom Pain. With the story, especially since Tabata is directing it. It's like, why do you guys trust Tabata? When was the last time Tabata has made any game that was really worth... Like, his best game is Crisis Core. And that's not even a good game, it's just, it had to focus on Zack, and Zack was likable. You know, the story wasn't really that great or anything, but for Tabata standards, it was good. Ouch. Ouch. Bam, bam, bam. No, don't worry. Okay.
One of those bushes like, open.
It's like he made the third birthday, which was apparently the biggest travesty in the Parasite Eve series. And then he made, he also made Type Zero, which is considered one of the worst Final Fantasy games. I haven't ever played it because it just seemed like a waste of money because no one said it was any good.
You have to stay on the flower.
Do I have to do the twisty thing?
No. I don't think. You can try. Or press jump or something.
Yeah, the twisty. I think the twisty thing.
Okay.
Oh, shit.
No, whatever. Just use Starstorm and kill them all.
Oh. Yeah.
That's my favorite move in the game.
Well, of course it's so useful.
Bye-bye.
And, I don't know. There's like, apparently the only elements you can use in...
Oh, there's a tube behind there.
Yeah, I don't... Oh. Yum, yum, yum.
Turn on wet. You gotta switch to what? Oh, maybe you shouldn't have gone and wandered off, you poor little sap. Maybe I shouldn't reproduce.
Maybe. Bye. Well,
I think you can actually.
Well, he didn't need me, apparently.
He just needed you to light the way. There is a rock that I think you can use Bombette to break right there. I think Bombette can break that.
See if I can enter the tube without what. I guess it won't let me.
No, it will. You just gotta find out.
Let's see how far away I was from the tube. Hey! What?
You fail.
So that's what I'm doing over here is trying to find Yoshis?
Yeah.
Okay, I thought I had to go somewhere else to find them. Okay. So I'm listening for crying and stuff. That was probably like the last Yoshi to find.
No, there's another one. The sleeping Yoshi. which you have to go back and use sushi to swim anyway, to go all the way around ass backwards to get to it.
I see. Let's see. What's over here?
Your face.
Wow, how cruel. Really? That makes me angry.
Actually, that made me laugh.
That just makes me angry.
Why does it make you angry, honey?
Because I thought it'd be more satisfying to ground pound it.
Oh, that was so funny.
And off he goes. I wonder how many Yoshis it is.
Should be one left.
Is that sleeping Yoshi in the beginning?
Yup. Probably.
Fair enough, at least. I guess I wasn't a sleeping Yoshi.
You might want to see if there's another way to go. Go back and see if there's another way, maybe around or something.
Okay.
Because I don't actually know how to get to that sleeping Yoshi.
I see. Okay. Yeah, the combat looks really clunky in FF15. Like, the clunky in itself is not a bad thing. It's just...
I can't tell if there's water over there.
Water over where?
Oh, good. Go get that star piece.
What?
It's in the water. You have to use sushi to get it.
Okay. Cool.
And then, like, three of the four... voice actors are really bad in English.
Well, yeah. Noctis, people like the voices, and I think that's why they tried to defend it, but Noctis is definitely an amateur.
So is Gladius.
Gladius is putting on a voice, and he's making every line he reads really boring and monotone.
You don't need to get off
there. I don't?
No.
Oh, okay. And Ignis is trying way too hard to sound cool and, like, grave. Like everything is so like
well, Ignis is supposed to be the composed one, isn't
yeah it? But it's like he's trying to make it's like he's trying to put too much into it, you know.
Oh, there's an area.
It's
right
like
there.
There's being huh
there's an area to go to your right.
What?
Oh, yeah, see,
did we not go over here?
No.
Oh,
very good, honey.
I failed.
You may want to heal. That might be a good idea. Could also use monk. Yeah.
He'll die this turn. Then there will only be one left.
Yeah, but you could also. Yeah.
I'll heal after this, though. The heal stars.
Oh, yeah!
Oh, please don't kill me. Oh my god. Well, I mean, that's super true.
Why don't you actually just kill him and then you can heal after you get out of
battle?
Because
I'm too worried I might fuck up.
Alright, we'll use your double dip so you can use a shroom and attack with Thunder Rage.
I don't need to use that.
Use Power Block then. That way you're doing damage to him.
I'll just throw a coconut at him.
I actually thought you ate coconuts.
Nope.
I didn't realize that, okay.
it said it was only gonna do one damage, but I guess it did four, so. Guess it depends. Yay, health.
I'm so proud of you for getting health.
Me too, I'm proud of me too.
You're just so good at this game.
But, on the flip side, on my positive game, Redout looks really cool, and that's a really cool new game. And I always knew they were gonna make a game like F-Zero for the PC.
I wanna play it.
But I guess that didn't work. Oh fuck. No, I did it, didn't I? Oh fuck, I didn't want to do that.
Well, either way, you need the star power, so whatever.
Fuck. Ah, fuck.
Get off me! Get off me! Fuck you! God damn it! Do I have enough?
Do you want me to do this part? Yes, you do. Do you want me to do this part for you, honey?
Mm-hmm. I don't have enough.
Yes, you do. You have one star left. Your glasses are just blinding you.
No, no, I don't have two stars. Is what I meant.
Yeah, but you can use refresh.
Okay. I guess I could do that.
And you could just use Sushi's water block for now to increase your defense.
I'll just kill one of them at the very least. Oh god.
Seems stressful. Yay!
Oh. Woo! Shut up! So shut proud. Up! Shut up, oh, gun! It's the first time I'm blocked all day.
Oh my gosh. That was
I had to get used to it, the timing. Shut up.
Oh man, that was epic. Very good, honey.
I should have killed that guy, actually.
Oh, whatever.
I guess he does less damage, so it's not a big deal.
Oh, that was amazing. I'm so very proud of you. I'd like to thank...
Oops!
I would like to not thank anybody, because you just failed again.
I'm sorry, fuck! Ah, damn it.
I just like to mess with you.
Shut up. Oh yeah, Redout looks fun. As hell. Fast as hell. It's not as fast as F-Zero GX, but it's pretty close when it gets fast. It's just its average momentum doesn't seem as fast. It doesn't seem as chaotic without all the oh, fuck. Uh-oh.
Item, I guess.
Do I have any?
Well, you do have... Well, on the bright side, you do have,
I have refresh.
You do have refresh.
And then I have stuff I can... Well, I'll just use refresh at the very least.
Yeah, apparently there hasn't been a racing game like F-Zero in...
Forever. Forever. There's Fast Racer Nero, and that's it. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Oh well. Okay, with that, I have to...
You can always run.
Yeah. That's actually a good idea.
It might not be a bad idea to switch to party members who can attack multiple enemies like Cooper and get your coins back. You don't need to run away from them. They stay there. But you do... The problem is you need Sushi for this part.
I'll try to avoid enemies.
I'd go...
I'll be back.
Well, go to the penguin place, the penguin guy first.
Where?
The penguin shrine over there. See it? You can get there with Sushi. There's a pier over there, honey.
Oh, where?
You go back. Go down.
Oh.
Very good. I think that's how you get to the sleeping Yoshi, that pier right there.
Oh. It's over here first. I knew there was gonna be a boss.
That's not really a boss.
What's that?
Okay. It's not an enemy.
You sure?
Yeah.
Well, I'm satisfied. That was very strange.
Oh, look, you can go get some super shrooms and rest at the end now.
Is it leading me back to the entrance?
Yeah, and I do want you to know that there's that plant right there. You see these plants? They're good plants. Not the symbol plant. Go back to those plants. You know, the ones that look like enemies?
These?
No. To your right. Further to your right.
Ah, to my right.
See those?
Yeah.
Now click on them. I'm not gonna... Oh, I lied to you.
What the fuck?
Just run away. Okay, so... The reason why I had you actually click on those, honey, is because those two plants at the beginning are actually supposed to be, they're actually supposed to be, plants that give you hearts.
I see.
Yeah. So that's why. And you better stock up on some healing items.
I am.
Velvet asked why you're dead.
What do you mean why I'm dead? Oh, because we're playing this.
I know, I told
him. Just text him that we're dead.
I did, but he still says, what the fuck is a callus?
I see.
I love being able to text your friends.
Thank God, okay, good. Alright, back in the day when saving used to be a satisfying thing, you know? Let's buy another. Alright, I will give it two. Yeah, two will be fine.
Gonna need more for the lava place.
I know, I just need two for
no,
you.
No, I'm just saying you'll need more.
Where the fuck is that sleeping thing? Is it even a Yoshi?
It is a Yoshi. It's right there.
Where?
In the tree.
Up here?
Yeah, see it? It's right there.
How cruel.
I find it funny, actually. But I'm a terrible person from... You know, I'm a terrible person from what I hear.
Uh-huh.
Alright, we'll go back to the... Go to that penguin shrine before you go save the other Yoshi.
Fair enough. Wow, how the thing looped around. Some Metroidvania vibes right there. It all looped around.
Very good, honey.
Yeah. What's that even do?
Oh yeah, that's right, you have to talk to the ravens in order to get it.
Well, whatever, it wasn't that big a waste of time. I'm sure I'll be coming back here.
Now go save the Yoshi.
I will.
That got lost in here on purpose. Watch out for the fuzzies, they suck.
No.
Those are my least favorite enemies.
Can they talk?
Some of them do.
Nope, they can't talk.
Oh, you're talking about these. No.
Yeah, I was like, can they talk?
No, but you can actually really kill them in one hit if you wanted to.
What do you mean?
Because you had five. You could kill one of them.
Oh wait, I have to hold it, I think.
That sucks. You got poisoned already.
I have plenty of health. Ever since I started upgrading health, this game got... I think the way to make this game... Well, I'm sure I've commented on this in the series, but the way to make this game the easiest is probably just by...
Yeah, that's not as fun to do it that way. Hold and tap power up, but don't let it reach the edge. Very good.
That's how it's done, okay. Ooh, I actually blocked that out.
I'm so proud. I'd like to thank Velvet for being an inspiration and your Lord and Savior. Because he's your Lord and Savior, Velvet.
I screwed up the jump, so I can't think up.
You can thank Velvet for that because it's his fault.
I got the Yoshi saved.
That should be the last Yoshi.
Okay,
so you can just head back. Or fight
fuzzies,
whatever.
I didn't want to. Wait, I have Star Storm. You're all dead.
Bye-bye.
Let's see. We're watching four series this season.
We're watching the Tales of Zestiria anime, which is very good. I'd recommend, if you liked our playthrough, go watch it, because it is quite good. I got really depressed by the Edna episode.
Yeah?
Like, I think I stayed depressed the entire night.
Yeah, thankfully they changed up some stuff in it to make it not quite the same experience as the game.
Now we're just hoping, and you know what? If you've watched our Tales of Zestiria playthrough, you already know this, so fuck it, I'm not even filtering spoilers. I'm hoping in this anime they save Aizen instead of make us have to kill him.
Well, it's not really even a spoiler. It's like part obviously something that has to happen.
Apparently we're missing a child? I don't actually know where that last one is.
Just one more.
Yeah, but I don't know where it is.
Well, it's probably making a sound or something. Maybe he's over there. It can't be far. Wait, can I park the bushes over here?
Yes, you did. That was like the first area you went to.
Oh, with sushi. Mm-hmm. Okay, well, I'm sure there was one in like every area is what the problem was, and I don't think I got one in this area over here.
You did, that was where the sleeping Yoshi was.
No, I got one in this area, but shit. Well, I'm sure we'll find him soon.
Eventually.
Yeah, eventually.
Alright, this whole playthrough is just gonna be us looking for Yoshis. We're not even gonna get to the main dungeon of this part.
Nope. Just looking for Yoshis. All day long.
Because irresponsible parents don't know how to look for them.
For some reason, out of anything you would expect, a Zestiria adaption has all this budget and all this, like, looks really good, looks better than every anime this season.
And Zavid's already a better character than he was.
Well, I wouldn't say that, but I would just say that...
Well, there's more to him.
His introduction was better, but it's also... The way he got introduced was almost a little too quick as well for people who haven't played the game, because it's like... They try to make you involved in Zavid and Edna's emotional issues, but if you've never played the game...
I was pretty invested.
That's because you played the game.
I see.
If you never played the game, it'd be a little...
You do have enough to do one more Star Storm if you really want.
That's what's happening.
Well, I was very invested. I cried like a baby.
She did.
Oh my gosh, I was so upset. That made me so upset. And Versaria is gonna break my freaking heart.
Yep.
I am not looking... I'm just not looking forward to that portion. I don't want to... Part of me wants to hope that they're not even going to tackle the whole Aizen turning into a dragon in this game.
I don't know what is going to happen. I forgot what I was doing.
Looking for another Yoshi.
Do you hear anything? Which way did I come from? Here?
You already got the thing over here. You might just want to go up to the next area. You already got that.
Okay. So did I come from over here?
Yes.
Okay. Is there an area over to the left?
No.
You're sure? Yeah. Okay, there we go.
At least I don't think so. I mean, you can go check and see if you can get to that area over there. But I'm pretty sure. You know, you might have not gotten to there. Check and see if there's Yoshi's in there. Yeah. There it is. You were right. Sorry, I suck. Oh, there's a time watch. Oh, don't. You probably can't go back, so. You gotta part the bushes.
Oh. He's playing tag, okay. Alright, I didn't see. Oh. Or not. Shit.
Okay. I think you actually might have to fight these guys.
Fuck!
Pretty good, honey. Nice.
Ooh. Oh, fuck.
You want me to do it?
No. I'm gonna use the super shroom.
You might as well. You have like two enemies.
I use the Star Storm when it wouldn't have killed them anyway.
You. I killed him.
What the fuck? What the fuck? I don't get the timing.
Yeah. you've ever listened to that song.
I was like, please don't reference that song. Oh, shit.
Well, you can use Sushi Squirt.
Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do.
Well, you'll kill him this head.
I don't get it. I don't get the timing on it at all.
I don't get anything. I don't understand life.
Whatever, it's not a big deal, but... I'm about to die.
Probably hiding in the tree. Or the... Oh, okay.
Not surprised.
Oh, you poor fucking thing. You could've just jumped over the other area because Yoshi can sort of jump.
Oh, that's good. It indicates to you that you found them all. Cool. Alright, well, we can leave now.
Yay, so you can just go out this way.
Yeah.
Just jump on that rock, and then get that pen. Yeah! Look at the cute little whale.
Oh.
It was called Toad Town, I guess you're right. Oh, there's the one that gives you hearts.
What's the difference?
One attack, one's an enemy, and the other is not.
Is there a way to tell?
Nope. Sushi's stuck back there.
Oh, how tragic.
Hi, Sushi. I miss you. Bye.
I'm sure he'll be right beside
me.
Damn it.
You can run.
You're absolutely right.
Oh, except for you might not make it.
Oh, no! 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 Are you fucking kidding me? No! No! No, 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 no! Oh, thank God. Oh, yeah, that's right. I have the lucky. Oh, my God. No. 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 What? What the fuck? Ah!
Best. Now just do the tornado thing away because there's another one.
Oh man, I forgot about that. Oh, thank God. Oh, I didn't use that at all. Wonder if there's a. Oh, that was awful.
I thought that was pretty funny myself. That would have sucked. You would have had to go look for all the Yoshis all over.
No,
again.
I saved it. I would have just had to get the one. I already saved it. Well, I would have had to fight the boss again, too. Alright, let's go to the fucking inn. Man, that was tense. That's a situation you get in RPGs sometimes.
Mm-hmm.
You get it more in RPGs with random battles, though. And they have to be tough, too. There's a problem with Trails in the Sky, and that's why I couldn't get into it. And Trails in the Sky is literally a joke of an RPG. I hate to say that. It's... Like, people praise it, but...
That's for the story, I don't...
As an RPG, it fucking fails. Everything about it is just bad, in terms of being an RPG. Because it has dull dungeon design. Well, you know what, I'll explain it in a second. I'm gonna make sure I get on with the plot first. Let's see who I have to talk to.
The village leader.
Where is he at?
Over on the next screen by the penguin statue.
Have we ever talked about Trails in the Sky in this series?
Not towards the jungle, sweetheart.
Oh, that's right. No sense of direction, Callus.
Yeah, you're still having no sense of direction because you're going the wrong way again.
Well, I'm saving it.
Okay.
Did I already save it?
Yeah,
you did. Oh, I have bad memory too.
That's the tragedy of being 29 and old. Where are you going?
Wait, is it to the left?
No, sweetheart, it is to the left.
Oh, okay.
He meant to the right, but you said it is to the left.
Is it to the left?
Yes, it is to the left, but you were going to the right.
Okay. So it's over here.
Yeah, just get up on the pier.
Have a massive difficulty.
Go up. There's the village elder right there.
Oh, I'm in a lot of this.
God, you're special. I love you.
Thank you. party.
So, sushi is permanently a part of your party.
Well, I thought the second she joined, she was going to be a permanent.
And now you only have one party member left.
Well, okay.
Do you have any ideas of who it's going to be? You don't need to go that way. Or what kind of character it'll be?
I actually have no clue.
Good. I'm glad you didn't spoil it because that would have been sad.
I'm a little disappointed it's not a Shy Guy or a Yoshi, but okay.
You get a Yoshi, and that was near door.
That's true. So I guess it's okay. I'll do this first. Let's see what this is all about.
It's magic, of course.
Oh, thank you.
See, look. How did it move on its own? Magic. I was right.
Okay.
Oh, go ring the bell.
Fine. I should get more super mushrooms. Oh well.
Very good. You are on fire today.
Well, I'm killing all these guys.
You are just on fire.
So
what
anyway, Trails in the Sky. The reason it's such a bad RPG in terms of being interesting at all, in terms of, here's the thing, in an RPG, you can't just make it so you grind, right? You have to make it so that, when you're fighting battles against normal enemies, you have to find a way to make that interesting, to some degree. Usually in an old school RPG, they do that by having random battles, and, that gives you a risk, because it all
You actually might have to activate that flower now. I lied.
Thank you. I'll just explore. So you have a risk because random battles will deplete your resources.
Maybe attack the tree. Maybe you go push the bushes. What about the shrubbery?
Okay. So that's what the point of random battles are in those games. But in Trails in the Sky, there's no random battles, which is fine. That's really fine. Some games don't. But, no random battles. You can run away from every fight, no matter what. You can run away immediately. There's no risk for using the runaway button.
What are you doing?
Which immediately kills, I don't know, I'm just moving these blocks.
You have to move them to the shadows.
I see. Okay, fair enough.
There's one shadow passage, so continue.
There's one shadow passage. Oh, yeah, there is. So you can run away from every battle, no matter what. That immediately means there is literally no risk. No risk to getting into a random battle. Random battles are there, they're not even random. They're all on screen. It means there's no risk, and they're easy to avoid. But it wouldn't matter even if they were impossible to avoid, because no matter what, you can run away from every single battle. And so that means there's no risk, there's no tension, there is nothing from getting into a battle. It is literally a means to pad out the game. What?
I just remembered what you had to do. Those are water spouts. There's not enough to put on all of them, so you have to block the other ones. So you gotta find out where it is now. Oh, you did it.
Yeah. So, it's there's no risk. Even in this game, when you run away, choose to run away, situations like this, that could happen, and you could have made, and that means there's no decisions to make. It's either you beat the battle, and even if you die, even if you happen to die on a normal battle, the only punishment is restarting the battle. So there's no punishment. There is no risk to getting in battles. That means the battles are worthless. They're literally fodder for you to get experience, and that is it. They're just busy work. They have no purpose. They are not fun. They are not interesting. They're busy work. And that's sad and depressing. Because it's just like... It's just like... You're not gonna make your game interesting that way. It's just gonna be boring. But Ouch.
You have enough for Star Storm.
No, I don't.
Yeah, you do.
Oh, I do. Okay. But, and it's just like, so, every fight that's not a boss fight is pointless in that game. It might as well have just been a strategy RPG with only boss fights. Because that means no fight that's not a boss fight is interesting. So fucking stupid. And the dungeon design sucks. Like, the dungeons are just boring. There's no real puzzles or, like...
That sucks.
That's fine.
No, I'm just talking about the puzzles.
Like that I noticed. I haven't played the whole game, so I can't say. But I'm just. I get why people like the story, but I'm like, it's almost better to just watch a.
Like we did with Bioshock Infinite.
Yeah, like we did with Bioshock Infinite, because Bioshock Infinite was a terrible game. Like I don't know how anyone could like think that was a good game. That game sucked. The gunplay was horrible. Just really boring. Boring level design. Boring everything. Bioshock Infinite sucked. I don't know. I'm glossing over why it sucks, but I think it's pretty obvious from the get-go why Trails in the Sky sucks as a game, and this is why so many people accuse it of being boring, because it is. It is incredibly boring as a game. And that's its biggest weakness. It's like, if you wanted a story, you know, just a story, you watch an anime or something. And even if it has the good world building people say it has, it doesn't have the gameplay to back it up, so it's kind of pointless as a game. Plus the battle system's slow, so it is slow and uninteresting. It's just, I don't get it. I don't get what they were thinking when they made that game. And it's like Trails of Cold Steel, which is out now, I think has all the same problems. So it's like, well, what the fuck? Don't duck under there. Let's see. That leads back.
I won't say anything because it's right in front of you. Funny, actually.
Oh. Huh.
I just kind of wanted the viewer to think you were silly.
I'm just
saying. They probably already think, like, this guy can't play the game right. Because he keeps missing shit.
I'm playing with, night glasses on, so it's a little hard to see certain things, but I won't use that as an excuse. I'm just...
Well, even still,
I'm just chilling.
You do miss things.
I'm just chilling. I'm just having a good time. So,
I
don't really care if I do bad, because I'm just chilling and having a good time. I'm not
like a villain. Whatever.
I mean, I guess I wasn't chilling when I was about to die earlier, so...
That was actually pretty funny.
But hey, that was tense, so
that was hilarious.
That was tense, that was cool.
Oh, good, Happy Heart. You need that. You might want to find a way to equip it. That comes into that you might want to take something off. How much does it cost?
We'll see.
3. So I would take off Shrink Stomp and D Downtown. You never use them. Oh, you have enough for it now. It restores HP automatically, like at a slow rate.
Yeah, that's the thing about this game that's a little disappointing is that a lot of the special moves don't seem very useful.
Paper Mario's perfect.
I'm sure a thousand year door, like, here's the thing, the star powers are useful, but the special moves, they don't seem very useful. Except, like, the partner's special moves seem useful, Mario's special moves don't seem as useful. I'm sure like the later ones are more useful, but the ones right here, like throughout the game, they're just like I don't really see the advantage over just. What a nice fellow. What a nice fellow. Careful, Cog. Is that what they're doing?
Yeah.
I was wondering. Yeah, I think I was hungry earlier. I feel a lot better now. I still feel a little wonky, but.
I took a nap. My job's been really tough. Bye bye.
So, do I go to the volcano place now?
Yeah, just follow them down the tree.
Well. Tally-ho, then.
What a nice guy.
I just imagine him with the most proper voice in the world. You true gent.
You might want to go stock up on some healing items after they get the bridge together.
Okay.
I picture him with Flavor Country's mascot voice.
Pretty British. God.
No one would understand that reference if you didn't watch TV in Jesse's Terraria.
Colorado just conveniently shows up.
He's annoying in this chapter. God, I hate him. It sucks that Cooper looks up to somebody like him. The best character to use for the volcano, and it's not a bias, is Cooper, because he can attack them. Because a lot of the enemies in the volcano are going to be fire enemies, and Cooper's the only one who can attack them besides Paracarry.
Guess I'll upgrade Cooper then. I haven't used him in a while anyway.
You don't need sushi for now.
Okay, so is it ready now or something?
Yeah, you can go to the volcano now.
Or should I go back to town?
You should go back to town and restock on healing items, yeah.
You know what, I'm gonna do that and save and call it a day.
That sounds good, because the volcano, I had a hard time at the volcano when I was a kid.
So first we're gonna heal up, so we'll be healed up for next time. And I'm gonna get healing items and we're gonna call it a day.
Well, this was fun watching you not be able to guard for like an hour.
Yeah, man, I'm so chill that my reflexes are just, well, they're never there, so never mind. I'm just chill, I don't really care.
Character like Dean Ambrose from WWE?
No, man. No, man. No. Oh, man, we didn't even talk about wrestling this time.
Yeah, well, we'll talk about it next time.
Oh.
You might want to sell some of your items. You might want to see what you can sell.
Let's see. What should I sell?
Well, stopwatch would be a good one. And Volt Shroom. Do not sell Repel Gel. You'll need that. I'm only telling you the ones that I didn't find useful.
Oh, stopwatch seemed pretty useful, but...
Yeah, but it doesn't work most of the time.
Oh, yeah, that's right. It's like status effects or attacks are only useful if they work all the time. Which is like Yosuke's in Persona 4. Alright, that was fun, guys. Even though I'm sure I was just full of fail this episode, but
it was
you know.
Funny. I got entertained. Are you...
I'm sure.